This is a 16-inch vase made with a quarter bag of clay, 6 1/4 pounds, a 6-inch wide shoulder, and a very narrow bottom. The bottom 2 or 3 inches on these are pretty thick because they have to be able to pull from here up. If the bottom is, the walls are too thin on the bottom, it'll just tip over. So when I'm all done shaping, I come down to the bottom like 4 or 5 inches and trim that thickness away and get my skinny bottom. These have to be handled really gently and not tipped. Here's a view of a couple of them.